You probably would say a Gloucester woman is lucky. She won the Virginia lottery twice within a week. First, Jennifer Minton won $50,000 playing the lottery's online game Safari Quest. Then she won $912,000 playing the same game.